Wheezy hands down has some of the best beats in the modern era of music production. Each of his beats has this crazy bounce that isn't really heard in a lot of songs, creating multiple masterpieces like Topia Twins, Friends and Family, Bad Bad Bad, Too Easy, and that's just to name a few. Let's take a look at a few techniques he uses to get that signature sound. A lot of the times, Wheezy likes to use loops with some guitar in it, like 25K Jacket with Gunna and Lil Baby.
I'm pushing P, that's my favorite alphabet. She let me do as I please on my alphabet.
This melody has some really crazy bounce to it, just using some guitar and strings. So with that in mind, I grabbed my guitar and I played out this melody. After laying down that pattern, I added this top line to it, and I really wanted to keep it relatively raw, so I only added a reverb, an EQ, and a sketch cassette, and that's it. Now that we have the main part of our melody down, all that's left is the strings, so I went into Kontakt and laid out this pattern. To add my own twist to it though, I went into my Assorted Spices multi-kit and I threw in this percussion loop just to give it a little bit more bounce and movement. In 25K Jacket, there's this little switch up in the melody towards the verse.
Only speak Guapanese. AP on my wrist, ain't accepting apologies. So much proud of you, ain't gotta be proud of me.
This is very easy to recreate. All we're gonna do is add some halftime and then EQ out some of the lows, and it's gonna sound just like this. Now that we have our melody out the way, it's time to add those crazy bouncy drums that Wheezy's known for. Listening back to the track, the drum elements that you can hear are clap, snare, hi-hat, 808, and then a triangle. Starting with the hi-hats, notice how Wheezy plays with higher and lower notes rather than just keeping them all the same note when he does his rolls. This gives the hi-hat sound just a different feel because now it's playing in a lower and a higher octave. Now, arguably the parts that really tie the bounce of this beat together is the claps and snares. Wheezy adds a couple rolls, keeping the snares and claps busy, but not too much that it takes away from Lil Baby and Gunna's. There's also the triangle, so you know, let's just throw that in there. Now the last part of the beat is the 808, or should I say 808s, because if you listen closely, he uses two different kinds. Even though there's two 808s, Wheezy makes sure to leave enough space for the artist because the drums are already starting to get just a little bit busy. Now when we bring all the elements together, this is how our interpretation of 25K Jacket sounds. Now that really goes crazy, but let's look at another track that I really like from Wheezy. Honestly, I just found this song and it was just like, it's crazy, come on.
Wheezy out of here.
The riches from starting with the melody, it's really so simple. The simplicity in the brass section accompanied by the strings is just really amazing, to be honest. So I started with this brass section from a Kontakt bank.
Thank you.
Now to add my own twist to this, I add this little guitar part taking inspiration from repercussions.
Wheezy out of here. Wheezy out of here.
On our track, I really want the guitar to be this more behind the scenes sound, so I went to my guitar phrase kit, Guitar Power. This is a free kit I put together of guitar phrases I made with my electric and acoustic guitar, so be sure to check that out at the end. We're also gonna throw in the string section, so this is how that sounds. Now notice in the song Friends and Family, there's this little switch up in the melody.
Rags, I just believe in myself and somehow I made it out the block. I hit the road, I spend a 20 clip minimum every time I wanna shop. High on my
brass section is still the main focus, but now the brass is really short and staccato. So let's try and replicate that. Now that we got this new bounce in the melody, all we're gonna do is add a recorder phrase from my utensils phrase kit, along with a small accent, and that's the switch up complete. For the drums on this beat, a lot of the bounce comes from the hi-hats, and that's not because they're complex, but it's because of the effect that Wheezy uses on them. In a few beats, I noticed Wheezy uses a looperator on his hi-hats, so we're gonna go on the plugin and then play around with it a little bit. See the bounce starting to take shape now, so I'm just gonna add a simple snare and an accent snare, you know, because I can. Finally, we're gonna finish up with the 808 again, and just like the other track, he doesn't just use one, but he uses two. The difference with this track is that he uses one 808 for a good majority of the beat. And then for the verse part, he uses a different one, same pattern. Now we add all those elements together, and our second track, inspired by Wheezy, sounds like this. Tracks, go ahead and click here.